I'm hearing a lot of people say that the Ford Maverick is not a real truck because it lacks the proper towing and payload capacity. But the Maverick can actually carry a lot more than you might think. Let's start with the bed. It's 4.5 feet long, but if you stretch it out, you can actually get some much longer stuff in it. Next, we'll look at payload. Ford says the Maverick will hold 1,500 pounds in the bed. That looks like about 37 bags of 40-pound mulch. But there's no way that little truck can tow, right? Wrong, sir! If you get the base hybrid trim, you can actually tow about 2,000 pounds. Now that looks like two jet skis or a riding lawnmower. But let's say you need to tow more than that. If you get the gas version of the Maverick, you can get a package that lets you tow 4,000 pounds. That'll allow you to tow a nice Airstream. Or even a pair of ATVs on a trailer. So who said this little truck can't tow?